41, Ali Gasper. Kicking off once again for the Seahawks, number 50, Ethan Kiao. Receiving the ball, number 25, Kalea Kagi. For the Wildcats out of their own 44-yard line. In at quarterback number one, Komomua. And off is to number 41, Ali Gasper. Second and long for the Wildcats. Quarterback Kumuhua in shotgun formation. Keeps the ball. Brings it back up. Back to punt for Waikele, number 92, Nino Hata. That's a high snap. Ball is caught by number 21, Malik Brown. Quarterback going pitches to number 21, Malik Brown. Third and long. Fourth down and long for the Seahawks. Quarterback Moy takes a snap. He evades one tackle. Pass is complete for number 22, Michael Kalapana. That pass was deflected by number 10. Kicking off for Seahawks is Kiawe. Kicking that ball, number 16, Cody Akagi. That's how they're quarterback, number 25, Akagi. Second and long here for the Wildcats. Hand off is up the middle. Third and long here for Kalea Akagi and his Wildcats. Stopped by number one, Komomua. Akagi cocks the ball and runs on first and 10. Quarterback Akagi keeps the ball once again. And it's second and 6 here for the Wildcats. Pass is caught. Akagi fires to the end zone. will be working out of his own 10 yards. Pitches to number 21, Malik Brown. Quarterback Moy keeps the ball. He's being chased out of his own end zone. Quarterback Moy is sacked. Quarterback Moy has one man in motion. Pitches to his running back again. Number 20. Hand off this to number 41, Ali Gasper. Quarterback Akagi keeps the ball and makes his way into the end zone. Quarterback Akagi. Kick it off, number 25, Kalea Kagi. Quarterback Moy. The next one is receiver number 22, Michael Calapano. First and 10 from the 50 for quarterback Moy and his we have a false start here on the up. Third and 9 here for Moore and the Seahawks. Pitches to number 21, reverse. Handoff to number 49. Fourth and long for the Seahawks. And the ball is nearly intercepted. Quarterback Akagi and shotgun with one man in motion. Hand off this to number 41, Ali Gasper. Fought his way forward for about 2 yards. Now the official's timeout. Second and 8 here for the Wildcats. And off is the number 7, Matt Wells. Quarterback McCauley keeps the ball. Quarterback Moy passes completed to number 43, 24. Second and 5 for quarterback Moy and the Seahawks as he drops back. Fires to his running back, number 21, Malik Brown. Just a little, almost 2 yards here for the Seahawks. Yeah. complete to number 16, Cody Otagi. And he puts on the afterburners. Quarterback Otagi. Pass is complete to number 15. Quarterback Otagi. Fires and is incomplete. Waimana will take its second time out. Pitches to number 21, Malik Brown. Another 50 seconds left in the game. Boy will need a ball. And that is the final seconds of the game. Final score here, 28-6 in favor of the Seahawks.